ceremony to notice the beautiful colours of the pansies here in Parc de Mar. Watching the bubbles being made, but looking at the beautiful colours of the sky as well, just in the background. When we were in Monturi at the Archaeological Museum, part of the exhibition was showing the sling throwers and how they actually constructed their slings and how they used them. And here we are now in Palma, and here is a statue dedicated to the sling thrower. See up there, he has his sling. Quite a lot of people out having a walk this evening, and this is one of the main attractions in Parc de Mar. We've just seen the bubbles being made, and now they've switched the tree on with all its beautiful lights. Well, we're back in Plaza Cort, just looking at the hotel there across the road. But we're actually going to go in this direction to the Santa Eulalia church. And this is the church we're going to a little bit later on.